this is the last warning I'm giving to you. There'll be no second chance. Since Davido's second baby mama, Amanda, aka Mama Ellie, days after Davido, say he's going to celebrate his wife's birthday. As if say no, tomorrow no deal, because she's a great woman. Now this woman come outside today, going to call out Davido because say him talks he will celebrate his wife's birthday. Well. And also remembering Davido that in next month, now their daughter birthday. So making get sense, making no waiting in the do. Like you guys, the question now when I want ask be say, why be say good news about Davido and Chima, they always pain these people? Why be say they know they everly like to like use their ear? Yes, Davido and his wife are having good time and also good news about them, because any little thing like this where Davido announce or Davido do about himself or the wife, before you know then go get up. You know, you sign to be a baby mama now. Accept it with your full chest. You know, accept it. Stop dragging this innocent young man. He's not the only baby father in the world. My dear people, make I summon her with greetings before I go drop the full cocoa. How na di? I also na di alright, because na baby kill. D-O-K for which day. I welcome you all to my channel. If you are new here, you're welcome. Join the family. And to my returnees, thank you all for always tuning in. I love you, but God loves you more. So, my dear people, like I said before, recall that Davido some days back announced that he's going to like celebrate his wife's birthday. As if says tomorrow, no day, because she's a good woman. She's a great woman. She has been with him ever since the time immemorial. I mean, as if they speak that English. Now, Amanda, get up from chair where she sit down. We'll sit down for grand. We'll begin the drag Davido. Say last year. He no celebrate in Pekin's birthday, as they always celebrate and like say na wedding. Say this year, he no go grill. Say make him no waiting in they do, because second chance or no good day, my dear people. Look, Davido, they always celebrate these children's birthday. As if say na wedding, then they do. He said, you don't get a second chance at raising your kids. So be present and go hard for them. Madam, how are you expecting this guy to always be with this child? For crying out loud, he's not your husband, he's only your baby daddy. You know, before you get that belly, if you don't use your tongue and count your teeth, say, ah, this person when I won't get belly for, so he ain't go marry me. How my child gonna take cope with the fact that the papa no marry me? How this man will take their present in the life of this child? Before you for carry that belly for reason all those things. But one, this, you know, reason I like that, you feel say getting belly is the best option and chopping money. Now you have been left behind to face the reality, because that is how it is. Never you as a woman use belly to tie a man. Let it be that another man tell you, say, babe, get belly. You know, so if you think say go get belly, begin tie man down. Man, we no one marry you, no go marry, no matter how. Whether you born 10, I be you born 20. So you coming outside now to say he should always be present in the life of his children is not making sense. Now, if you want him to really be present in that child's life, return that picking to the father. The father is capable of taking care of her. Even the stepmother can do so, you know. So stop coming outside to the drag person we no send you. Person we be say is made. Person we be say is married. God don't bless her with two beautiful children. And more are coming on the way. So you, all those ones no make sense. Simply because you say you want celebrating wife birthday. Now you say this one, that one, that one. Like I said before you get that belly, suppose you remember, say, ah, this belly when I won't carry, so how it go be? Because money is not everything in this life. If you say that because the video was pumping in money, you decide to use belly and time. But Baba say, oh, more our destiny, no jam. Let me go back to my dream. drawing board and he has done that. So accept it with your full chest because there is nothing you can do about it. And to ladies out there, if you feel, say, you want to be a baby mama, accept it with your full chest because you know what you sign up for. Being a baby mama no give you the guarantee that the man will always be present in your life or in that child's life anytime, any day. He can only see him or her once in a while because they are not living together, you know. So if you really want your child to have that perfect father and child's love, make sure you marry before you get belly. Delete any thinking, any thought of you becoming a baby mama simply because you don't see one man we get money, you know. And if you feel so you won't be like that, accept it. Don't drag him, you know. Take care of your child. And if not because of birthday where they come up next month, begin a drag and now or more. Remember, I say the video, they always do it as if say tomorrow, no, they just like a year before last where you carry one kind. Skimpy gun, we are saying our party, birthday party that they do. With the hope that maybe, just maybe, you can get one again for Baba Ubi. But that one look away, you know. So, my dear people, now so the matter be Amanda, don't begin drag the video ahead of our daughter's birthday. And as the video announced, he will celebrate his wife
like
birthday.
Never before.
Amanda, remember, say, there is no second chance in raising kids. Thank you, and may God bless you. Bye bye. See you all.